Man is in the hospital tonight after he was stabbed in central Topeka.
It happened just after 2 this afternoon outside of the Central Park Community Center. That's at 15th and Clay Street. The man was taken to a local hospital after being stabbed in the arm and abdomen. He is in stable condition tonight.
And we don't know much about the suspect at this time, but we will update you on air and online at KSNT.com as we learn more.